to Wave 2. Welcome to Korriban. You'll need to traverse the wilds up ahead to reach the Sith Academy. Wave 1 managed to soften the imps up a bit, but you still got your work cut off for you. Good luck.
It is. Give me a moment to say something real quick.
Something.
Someone was trying to get into Sanctuary for Old Souls and whispering me about it. Because apparently they looked this up on Slash Who, and I ended up playing Go Between. Okay, that worked. Alright, this tune's spec heals, so...
Thank you.
Imperial defenders have a barricade up ahead. There's no time to go around. You'll have to break through. The Sith Academy isn't far now. Keep it up.
Well, you remember running through all the quest line of Korriban, right? That was Lord Renning we just killed. The guy who went in and got the Chikata brain for. Fair warning, this side's dark. This one's dark side.
You have to get us out of here.
I'm sorry, okay? That's not why we're here. Just try to keep your heads down, all right?
What's going on here?
Slaves. Whole mess of them. Wish we could do something, but this op is strictly smash and grab. Pulling them out puts the whole mission in danger.
If they want their freedom, let them fight for it. The battle has already started. If you don't want to be slaves, then find some weapons and join us.
They aren't gonna last long out there.
At least it's a chance. Come on, let's go!
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna not take the damage. Go kill a droid. There's another reason to come this way. I think I got my...
towards my friends.
Stand your captured slave in the puddle. It'll heal him.
The Dark Council chambers are on the upper levels. You'll need to access the main elevator to reach them. We don't have much intel on the upper-level defenses. Be ready for some heavy opposition.
Unfortunately, there's a clicky at the end of the flash point.
Stronger than I thought.
The captured slaves have survived so far. Operation group here. For that reason alone, I'm perfectly willing to waste resources healing them. need to go this way. There's another one down here. Okay. You alright? Time to clear chambers. Take the elevator up. Well, it did help that I've managed to keep the captives alive. Yep.
Only the greatest of all Sith are permitted to set foot in these chambers. You profane our entire history by your presence alone. Did you believe you could breach the chambers of the Dark Council and go unpunished? That you could steal our great works without challenge?
If you like this place so much, then you'll love having it for a tomb.
Come then.
Like I said, Darksider.
You will die here. Death is your only escape. Now witness true strength. The power of the dark side is infinite.
Force flows through me.
You lash out feebly like a child. I faced training droids with greater skill.
I think we've lost one of the slaves.
Now witness true strength. Oh, impossible!
Vision. How could the time come so soon?
Now I see. You are not the ones who kill me. You have merely cleared the path for the one who will. I face my fate gladly, Jedi. The old man was right about me. Was he right about you, too?
A member of the Dark Council could have been a valuable prisoner. Pity.
He could barely move and you strike him down? That's not our way, Jensen.
He raised his weapon. I don't take chances with Sith. Your part of the mission is done. My team will hold the Academy while I search these chambers along with a few technical specialists. Take the data and get back to Colonel Derek while the path is still clear.
I will. May the Force be with you, Commander.
Yeah.